NASCAR has approved for 1986 competition, the GMA body type cars, such as the Chevy Celebrity and the Buick Century. Tommy Houston has one of those built.
LD Ottinger went into turn one like he was on dirt. I'm sorry, Mike, to interrupt you, but that was unbelievable how he saved that car. What a great job.
I can't believe he got it back. He was about 30 degrees to sideways.
Neither can I. Whoa.